We're in Florence, Alabama. We're on Pickwick Lake in McFarland Park, and we're so excited to have the BoatUS Collegiate National Championship back for the 7th year.
Friends, family, and fans alike are making their way out to Day 1 weigh-in for the BoatUS Collegiate Bass Fishing Championship presented by Cabela's. More than 300 college anglers are on hand this week, staying at hotels, eating food around town, and most importantly, fishing on Pickwick Lake. The locals are thrilled to have them here and thoroughly support what they're doing.
I love what the young people are doing in the sport of fishing. And to have it here, it just couldn't get any better than that.
Find out more about Florence and make plans to visit here on your next vacation by going online to visit florenceal.com.